want to start glowing or something?
Yes.
Get the heck out of here. Now,
would be good.
checked, we weren't...
Wasting my bullet.
That's it.
Well, sneaking's out of the question in here. Safety off. Have fun.
Got it. Yes. Thank you. Got it.
They go. right? Thank you. We're here. Don't tell me you actually believe that buried treasure nonsense.
Thank you. treasures of Jamaica Plain. The security system is active. Please present your identification. Identification acknowledged. Welcome, Mayor. You are clear to proceed.
Treasure. Come on. It's almost too funny not to laugh about.
Perfect.
Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain. Within the walls of this time capsule, you, our descendants, will find the items and mementos we treasured in the year 2077. To you, 200 years in the future, these relics may seem quaint, but we hope that they will remind you of our place in history and your own. As we laid the foundation for the world in which you live, so you too will lay a foundation for future generations. May that future be bright. On behalf of all of us in 2077, we wish you well. This is Mayor Alyssa Park, speaking for the town of Jamaica Plain.
Far cry from working with the Gunners. Glad that's behind me.
scars in the back of my neck from standing straight up like this.
Thank you.
start collecting.
Got it. Thank you. hot shots and big mouths end up with close casket funerals.
Crazy?
What's the angle here? anything I can do, you just say the word. Anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread. Nothing stays hidden forever, at least not if I have my say. Nice day. Where are we headed? Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer. Be constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement. What's the angle here? Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement. Until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful. Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Joining our cause was the wisest decision.
Attention! Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2. Bravo 6-4 to Armor Bay 2.
Never expected Dr. Lee would return to the...
Proctor.
Ah, Knight. You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on...
I found some technical documents for you.
These look rather promising. You certainly have a knack for this sort of work. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrols very carefully, and you might be pleasantly surprised at what you find.
Quinlan?
Ah, Knight. You have...
Neither.
That's discouraging news.
Worried about these recruits. Too young, too green. Not like the initiates back in my day.
Synths? FEV? Who knows what other sick projects the Institute's working on?
Nice work bringing Dr. Lee back into the fold. Now, there's something you need.
Let me see what you have.
Got some choice weapons that just came in.
If you find any technical documents,
Proctor,
you should
can I help you with anything?
For analysis.
I'll take a look.
All of my weapons are mission.
Inspiration to us all, Knight. Do us proud.
dead. Put one more in its head for good measure. I take the chance.
Liberty Prime is the linchpin of our operation. Make certain you follow Ingram's orders to the letter.
Elder Maxson?
Please continue assisting Proctor Ingram in any way that you can.
Engine turbines at 87% efficiency.
Communications array calibration test successful. All bands nominal.
System deltas at 100%. Secondary deltas standing by.
Stray radio signals keep pinging the array. Gonna try to filter it out. Internal monitoring active. Looks quiet.
Delta sequence initiated. Completion time, 14 minutes.
Hull plating integrity looks good. No need for adjustments.
Balanet Alpha at 93%. Compensating.
Trying to minimize reactor jitter. Adjusting compression rate.
We're getting a 3% Z tilt. Adjusting thrust recommended.
Across the board.
Station keeping maintained. Thruster stable.
Control systems all reporting back nominal.
Proximity sensors green. Getting a 3-second pingback.
Vertibird docking systems and fusion coolant feed systems reporting green.
Pinging remote units at 30-second intervals as requested.
I know you can hear me. Now open this door.
What's the use?
Dr. Higgs has always been one to complain. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised by this.
What's going on?
Dr. Higgs and Dr. Loken have decided to protest your appointment as father's successor. They've taken control of the bioscience security systems and cut off our food supply.
Have they made any demands?
Not yet, but I expect they'll demand that you renounce all ties to the Institute.
Maybe I can reason with them.
I believe I can help with that. I can unlock the maintenance tunnel that leads to the bioscience observation room. From there, you should be able to communicate with Higgs and Loken. If you can't reason with them, you can use this holotape to access the command functions on the observation room terminal. That should give you some options. Just please, try to talk to them first. Use violence only as a last resort. Here we are. Just give me a moment. There, it's unlocked.
Attacking enemy.
Engaging hostile life form.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating. Attacking enemy.
Dr. Oberlin.
For what it's worth, I think you're a fine choice to take Father's place.
Thought I heard something. Made it past the guards, hmm? Impressive. If you've come to change our minds, then you're wasting your time. If you've come to change our minds, then you're wasting your time.
Can we talk about this?
Father chose not to talk to the Directorate before anointing you his successor. So how about I follow his fine example?
Father believes in me. The least you can do is give me a chance.
How could you hope to lead us when you hardly know anything about what we do? I'm sure you mean well. But you must see that it's an impossible task.
Maybe, maybe not. All I'm asking is that you keep an open mind.
I'm sorry, but our minds are made up. Both Dr. Loken and I have resolved to stand our ground.
Can't you at least give me a chance?
A chance? What do you think, Max?
Even the most fastidious researcher must sometimes take a leap of faith. I say let's give it a try.
Very well, then. Open the door, and let's return to the fold.
Since, abort command override and resume normal functions.
Only opens with a key.
Bravo. I admit, I was fearing for the worst, but I can see that I underestimated you.
I'm just glad they listened to reason.
Indeed. There is one further matter to discuss. Obviously, some kind of disciplinary action must be taken here. The question of what form it takes is up to you.
Put them on probation. Limit their access to quarters and non-working areas.
That's more than fair. I'll see to it that everyone's notified.
I'll take that holotape back. I also wanted to offer you something as a more personal expression of gratitude. I know that your work often takes you to the surface where supplies are scarce. I gathered these items together for you. I think you'll find them useful.
operating at full capacity.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.